Hello everyone, in this video today I'm going to show you how to create a fillable PDF form in Acrobat Pro DC. Open your PDF form, click file option and click open. This is our PDF form and select here paper form option, click on it, paper form, and click start. This is our form and click this text field icon, click here and draw your field. And copy field, press Ctrl Alt R and drag the field. Okay, click. And click properties. Here you can change field name, form field visible or hidden. Visible, click appearance option. Here you can change border and colors, border color, line thickness, field color, line style and text font size. You can choose auto and text color and text font style and click format option. Here you can choose number, percentage, date, time, choose none. Okay, area code, click properties, right button, so a special number, zip code, area code, zip code, phone number, properties, generate, format, special, select phone number, street address, city, zip code, properties, generate, special, zip code and click preview. Okay, here you can type text and number, both of them. Number here also, code here you can only type code and phone number, phone number, and street address, a type street address, city, state, zip code. Yeah, and save this from, click file option and click save as my computer desktop. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share and comments.